Hey everyone, we are from Desi Jugadi. This is our first video and today we want to show you how to make a pressure car. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. So, the materials required are as follow.
We need a water bottle. After that, we need its cap with a hole in it. Next, we need a triangular piece of wood with thread rolls glued to at its back. After that, we need some nuts, bolts and a pin which we can get from a cycle's tire. After that, we need a toy car's wheel. After that, we need an air pump.
Now, as you can see, these things are present in everyone's home and these things are quite cheap.
Now, we will show you how to make a pressure car. Step 1. We will take the cap with hole in it and put the cycle's tire pin in it. After that, we will screw up the nuts and the bolts. Make sure it's tight. And afterwards, screw it up so that it becomes quite tight.
Now, as you can see, our pressure car is ready.
Part of the bottle with water.
As you can see, we are on our rooftops and now it's the time of judgment. We will show you how our pressure car works.
Now, as you can see, our water bottle is ready and the pressure car is...
God, it moved the way we wanted it. So, now we can say our pressure car is ready. If you want it to make you go straight, you should make a track for it. Thank you and bye for now. And subscribe this Jugadi.